हेलो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द टॉपिक प्रोफेशनल स्किल्स फ्रॉम द चैप्टर वर्क अराउंड अस। प्रोफेशनल स्किल्स, प्रोफेशनल मीन्स कनेक्टेड विथ अ जॉब दैट नीड्स स्पेशल ट्रेनिंग और स्किल, स्पेशली वन दैट नीड्स ए हाई लेवल ऑफ एजुकेशन। एंड स्किल्स मीन्स द एबिलिटी टू डू ए टास्क वेल। सम स्किल्स आर एक्वायर्ड बाय फॉर्मल लर्निंग इन अ ट्रेनिंग इंस्टीट्यूट। फॉर्मल लर्निंग दैट मीन्स एजुकेशन और ट्रेनिंग रिसीव्ड इन ए स्कूल, कॉलेज और यूनिवर्सिटी विथ लेसन्स, एग्जाम्स एक्सेट्रा, रेदर देन गेन्ड जस्ट थ्रू प्रैक्टिकल एक्सपीरियंस। एंड इंस्टीट्यूट इज एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन दैट हैज अ पर्टिकुलर पर्पस, स्पेशली वन दैट इज कनेक्टेड विथ एजुकेशन और अ पर्टिकुलर प्रोफेशन। देर आर जॉब्स फॉर विच पीपल गेट ट्रेन्ड इन अ प्रोफेशनल कॉलेज और इंस्टीट्यूट। पीपल लाइक डॉक्टर्स, इंजीनियर्स, पायलट्स, टीचर्स नीड टू बी फॉर्मली ट्रेन्ड बिफोर दे कैन स्टार्ट वर्किंग। दे मे इवन नीड टू गेट सम वर्क एक्सपीरियंस अंडर द गाइडेंस ऑफ एन एक्सपर्ट बिफोर दे स्टार्ट वर्किंग ऑन देयर ओन। Doctors can only treat patients after completing their formal education. Pilots take specialized formal training at flying institutes before they actually start flying a plane. Engineers design and construct bridges, buildings, etc. And engineers get trained at an engineering college before carrying out these activities. There are some people such as the police, pilots and army who wear special clothes called uniform to work. You must have seen lots of people wearing uniform like policemen, doctors, pilots, students, postmen. So there are people who are wearing different types of uniforms, and as soon as we get to see the uniform, we get to know that this person is associated with so and so job. So uniform helps us to identify the kind of work they do, and it keeps us in discipline. Now come to the topic gender and work. Earlier only men worked to earn money. Women were not allowed to work outside the home and were expected to only take care of the house and children. They were not encouraged to go to schools and colleges. Also, some jobs were regarded as being too tough for women. Today, time have been changed. Women are doing most jobs which only men did in the earlier days. We now find women qualified enough to work as soldiers, doctors, pilots, teachers, politicians, authors, actors, and even astronauts. In our country, women have proven their capabilities in all possible fields. Indira Gandhi was the first woman prime minister of our country. Kalpana Chawla was the first Indian born woman astronaut to go into space. So children, I hope you understood the topic professional skills, gender and work. Thank you.